while the first one was scary, they redesigned it to be more kid-friendly, so it was kid-code to keep the toddlers entertained. But kids these days can't keep their hands to themselves. The FNaF literally had to put property